6 o'clock at the border. Got up at 2:30. Left home at 4. Feeling good so far. Got another 11 hours to go. Oh well. Hopefully, when I hit the Carolinas, it's a beautiful mountain area, so the scenery will keep me engaged. Finally, the Road Warrior is back. See, it's been years. 7 o'clock. Dawn didn't break yet. There she is, crack of dawn, trying to penetrate the fog. Finally, the sun is peeking out, but there are still some fogs or clouds because we're high up here, so fogs, cloud, they're all the same. They impede your vision. Love 79 going through Kentucky. Every time I drive it, I think of a vet opening it up. Up the mountain, down the mountain. Ah, too bad they have traffic. They have speed limit, and look, they reduce it to 55 because of construction. Just rocking like I was in a hammock. This side, that side, this side, that side. I have to put a brake on it. into the freaking hillbilly moonshine making backwater country. Yeah, drinking moonshine, chasing with gator meat. A road warrior backside rock. It's 2:30. Been at it since 4 this morning. I'm gonna get there at 6:30 in the mountains of Virginia. Wow. COVID and that 2.5 year layoff is taking its toll. It's like, when you're working on the assembly line, non-stop, 8 hours, just gotta keep going. Do all kinds of things to distract your mind. So, yeah, my first long distance. Yeah. And I am 2.5 years older, so man, you put the two together, the layoff, the age thing. I can't wait for the autonomous car. In the city, it'll be like little mini cars, but the ones that you will call up to go long distance would be like first class in airplane, British Airways and Qatar and whatever, Dubai Airways, where you can recline back and sleep, pull up a blanket and drive, baby, drive, punch in the address, take a nap, it'll figure its way. When it reach there, it'll be like an alarm, it'll wake you up. Believe like all these old guys, that this highway is not straight for a second. Left, right, government boots. It's all these old people in there. It's 70 miles an hour. It's like, woohoo. Like for me, but shit, I'm being passed away. People that are older than me. Oh my goodness. Well, I see too many young kids on the road, I guess. They're in, Wednesday? They're in the factory, in their office, working, or at home. It's all these old folks who are retired. 15,000 a day in North America is turning 65 and hitting the road. Knocking about all over the place where they used to go when they were young in the 60s. All the frickin' communes and concerts and Woodstock and all the hoorah fighting for a better planet. And they did up real good. They're worse than their parents that they were rebelling against. Rebel without a cause. My ass.
We did. We went out for ice at the gas station. When you did two gas station, and there was a couple of guys there talking to us, and they had no teeth in their head. I was trying to find how I'm gonna get some moonshine. I want some moonshine.
This is the place, man.
Yeah.
I was wondering where you two gone.
No, I
go crazy! Go crazy! It's the birthday! Go crazy!
Very sweet. It's sweet.
Hey, buddy, Mr. Chef.
Oh, it is good. I like it. And I'm nasty in a bit of. It's a little bit of. It's wicked.
Trini people smoke.
Yeah, you want to know
what it is. That's what.
What?
It's so wicked. It's good. Tomorrow? Oh, I'm going to find out if it's a bathroom.
They ruined that thing with the coconut.
Oh, we have others.
The rest is the same. I'll see some deal. Come on, come on.
I just want to show people how many Guyanese and Trinidad take to cook one roti for me. One roti. Yeah.
You got like 10 Trinidad and 10 Guyanese making one roti.
These bottles are here to be opened, right? Okay? And emptied. Don't worry, there is more inside, but we want these ones to be finished. I am not packing this back up, okay? I unpacked it, and that's it. Yeah.
Papal!
Thank you.
Tell you love is come here and now.
Lost 3-4 times even with my GPS because they rebuild the roads and the exits and stuff are not where they're supposed to be. I end up in this small town, got a Starbucks, and this main street is slow as heck. They have beer tasting brewery day type of thing, you know, so it's packed. Never gonna get out of here. I want to go home. end of the rainbow. I'm gonna get a pot of gold. Look, it's right over the bridge over there. See you guys later.
She's my manager.
Hi, nice to meet you. Thank you for coming, guys.
Oh, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, in the weekend she's working behind the bar. So.
Oh, yeah?
Behind the bar. So.
Sí, eso estaba viéndola.
She had so many, she don't remember. And what's this one?
That one we call it Munia. Munia is like a Peruvian mint.
Oh, mint.
Yeah.
And what is it? What kind of alcohol is it in?
Pisco.
Pisco? Oh.
Yeah, the pisco, oh. You can infuse like a lot
with the flavor, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, it has the mint.